Everyone, how are you guys? It's Selena at AmourFabriQues. How are you guys today? As you can see here, I have a Brothers Project Runway sewing machine. That is a mouthful. That is part of the giveaway this time. It's like a giveaway dash contest kind of thing. This is my giveaway for the end of the year, like I do most every year. This seems to be the routine of every year. It's either a sewing machine, who knows what next year it's going to be. But this is my way of saying thank you. So it's just before Thanksgiving. So by the time the week, because this is going to be a contest that's a giveaway for the entire week. So I'm hoping to ship this out just before Thanksgiving for the lucky winner. So it's my goal. That's my goal. So how to be part of this giveaway. So this year I did a different, which I'm so excited, is that because not everyone can be purchasing items from a shop kind of thing. So I am going to be adding different options of going to social media. So if you're on Facebook, down below is a Facebook link that you can click on. We have a post that we put up, Holly and I, those who've been watching, Holly's been part of this as well, that we posted today, in fact. You click on that link down below. There's three easy steps. One is to comment on that post, which the question on the post was, what do you want for Christmas? Easy peasy, right? So the second thing you need to do is like it. That's pretty easy as well. And then the third thing you need to do is share that post. Now to share that post, it's on the right-hand side for those who are not familiar with how to share a post. And just make sure you share the post either on your private Facebook page or another group page or what have you, just not in the same page that you are there. The second thing is Instagram. For those, say those who are not on Facebook anymore and you're using Instagram as social media outlet, that's another way. Now, mind you, doesn't matter. The more you do this, like say, for instance, if you do the Facebook group one, you get a ticket in the jar. If you go to Instagram and do the three easy steps, you get another ticket in the jar kind of thing. So now on Instagram, the only thing you have to do, same thing. You get the comment on that post, tag somebody, because Instagram, it's tagging and not sharing. And then I think, what was it? Don't forget to like it kind of thing. So down below also is the Instagram post link. Click on that link, follow those three easy steps, your name and ticket will be in the jar. So the third thing, which is the same thing I did last year, is to anything you buy in the shop from now until the end of this giveaway, which is only a week long, anything you purchase in my shop, which my shop link is down below, I don't care if it's one thing, 10 things, 100 things, it doesn't matter. No matter how many items you buy, it's a ticket in the jar. So might as well grab and take advantage of that opportunity, guys. This is only a week long event. So go ahead and all the links are down below. I'm excited to see who is going to be the lucky winner of the Project Runway sewing machine. For those who know, I love sewing. So until next time, guys, happy, happy crafting and happy exploring new ways to get tickets in the jar, guys. I'm excited and who's going to be the lucky winner? Let's find out, guys. All right, guys, you have a good one. Bye.